I think the relationship they've got with Adelaide at the moment is has done wonders for them. I can't see them joining AFL-W in the short term. It'd be great to see them in the long term, and they have some amazing talent there. But I think what's working for them at the moment with Adelaide, they should probably focus on the short term.